Possibly Oklahoma football history's most famous hit was made by junior safety Scott Hill in 1975 on Tony Dorsett as OU beat Pittsburgh 46-10.